Vanakkam. Firstly, thank you to all the people of the media for all the support and love you've given me from the time of Vanamagan. I am here because of you. I think Rajinikanth is a very, very special film. Firstly, Gyanvira Raja, sir, Studio Green. So thank you for believing in me. I've only had one release, and I think you were one of the first people who recognized my work in Vanamagan, and thank you for having me on this very special film. I've had a fabulous experience working with Studio Green, and I hope I continue to have many more lovely associations with you, sir. Santosh, I think he brings such wonderful young energy on the set. At the same time, he knows exactly what he wants, which makes life much easier. And I think he has a wonderful heart, and he's one of the best directors I've ever worked with. Santosh, thank you. I've had a wonderful experience working with you. Arya, I think he's one of the best co-stars one could ever ask for.
All-time favorite.
you're my all-time favorite, of course. he's someone who brings so much positivity to set that not even for once, even if you're shooting till 2 in the morning, do you feel tired or do you feel like, oh my God, why am I here? So I think the positivity and fun and all the happiness that he brings, it makes life much easier. So thank you. And the entire cast and crew, Sampath sir, Nirima, you all make me look better. And my mom, she styles me and does everything behind the screen. So thank you, ma.
Manager.
All in all.
Vartama solringla, Santoshma solringla, brother.
So thank you, ma. And I hope you all love this film. There's a very fun single coming out, and Arya's done some lovely dancing in it, I think. So thank you.